Welcome to the stream, Ben. We're right at the end of the game here, essentially. Basically, turn the elevator back on. I'm gonna go get the last MO disc, or I'm gonna put the last MO disc, then come back. Welcome to stream. Can't find where the last MO reader is to unlock the door. I thought it was supposed to be in this room. But I don't know, the camera angles are bad for it. I can't tell. Supposed to be in a desk in the corner of this room. Or like, am I supposed to get to the other side somehow? Maybe that's it. Okay, because how the fuck do I get to the other half of this room? Because these are pushable, what the? Sorry, this is... Duh. I didn't see this other vent. Trying to find out what's behind this lock.
Jill?
Chris! You're alive!
Of course I'm alive. Jill, there's something big going down, and I don't think we're part of the equation.
I have to get you out of here. Ugh, it won't open! Wait, I'll be back to get you out.
Okay. No sightseeing, though.
Strapped up. Got three different types of grenade launcher ammo, our self-defense gun, our shoddy. Might even take the Magnum over the shoddy, to be honest. I don't have that many Magnum rounds left, though. But about to waste some suckers. This feels like the last boss, for sure. This has last boss vibes to it.
Wesker!
Barry's a disappointment. It's too bad he wasn't much of a poker player.
You were behind all of this. Why eliminate Stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
So having Stars nosing about is an inconvenience. You're just like all the other things. A slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl. But I think you misunderstand. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. That will be the end of my connection with Umbrella.
What? What are you planning?
I want to show you something.
God damn it, Wesker. I can't believe Umbrella created the ultimate Chad.
The ultimate life form. Tyrant.
You couldn't have been experimenting on people.
It's beautiful.
For the sake of this thing?
You'll never understand.
Ugh!
How do you survive that one?
I'll deal with you, freak.
Oh, wrong way. Place to be trapped. We did it, Reddit. Yeah, I had a lot of grenade shells. Okay, how am I supposed to use this key? Yeah, that was a boss, Ben. That was the tyrant.
Thank you.
Jill.
Sorry about the wait.
So everything's taken care of?
Well, almost. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, let's go.
Traitor Barry did not make it. Ominous. I think I probably need this more than the ammo. Classic crank just happened there. Guess I'll just use this because I'm damaged. One last Resident Evil crank.
No, we've come so far.
We can make it. Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments too?
All right.
Thank you.
convenient signal rockets.
You made it!
So we ride off into the night sky. Everything's just going hunky-dory in Resident Evil land here. Feel like we should have triggered the self-destruct there. No, that's none of my business, I guess. End. Alright, that was Resident Evil 1, the remake. We're seeing the credits here. Thank you for all watching me struggle through this game. It's quite fun. After I got used to the controls, it wasn't so jarring. It's gonna be funny, I'm gonna be used to these controls, and then Resident Evil 2 has, like, traditional, like, regular third-person controls. So, I don't think I'm not gonna do the Chris route, because I know it's, like, roughly similar, except you're with Wesker instead of with Barry, and you have, like, less inventory space. So it's only 9:14. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop the stream for a little bit, and install Resident Evil 2, and come back, and I'll start that until I feel like going to bed, I guess.
Jill, you did a fine job.
See where all my friends rank on this Resident Evil leaderboard. Krina Crushin. Hours, nice speed run. Well, that was by far the slowest. Okay, alright, I'm gonna start the stream up once this game installs. So, I'll be back on in a few minutes.